Here at Stephen Nasse, the dominant driver of the day, Clyde Hart Memorial 100. What happened?
Really, just the brakes went out. You know, we had a great car. Just something we can't help. They started going out probably 10 laps before I wrecked. And, well, they're actually doing the whole race. They're going soft. But just something we can't help. We definitely had the fastest car here. They knew we were here. So we'll be back next time.
Absolutely. Thank you.